If the point A with coordinates 1, 6 is a point of inflection of the curve, y is equal to x cubed plus ax squared plus bx plus 2. Find the values of the constants a and b. Forget it.